the three suspects wearing scarves over their faces.